Have the green. This bicycle is coming across traffic. No way she's going to avoid going to the intersection. So I brake right in the middle of the intersection. Put her out of the way. I can't believe she was slowing down. For...
Yeah, you don't just... You're just supposed to stop. And...
I mean, she had the red. It was clearly red way before she got there. You know. Mm-hmm. If you were trying to notice, it was able to stop in time. But...
Well, you know, bikes think they're like people, that they can just walk whenever. They're like, oh, I have the right of way. But, yeah. You know, they don't.
You know, that last I saw her, she had pulled over the curb and was, you know, doing the, my life just flashed before me. Yeah, I don't know, I suspect she didn't run through the next few intersections.
Yeah. I'm not a fan of bikers. I've always thought about getting a bike, but they're expensive, so I just take the bus.
Yeah, I haven't been on a bike in maybe 20 years.
Yeah, I used to ride bikes all the time when I was younger, but now that I work like 10 minutes from my house driving, I think I could probably get a bike and, you know, bike there in a half hour.
That's true. Of course, around here, you'd have a lot of months of biking in the rain.
Yeah, you're right.
So you'd have to get like some kind of rain gear thing.
I hate the rain. Not the cold, or not the warm rain, but just, you know, the cold, cold, freezing rain.
Oh, yeah.
Not a fan of that.
Yeah, I don't mind it so much, other than when I have to deal with a leaky roof.
Oh.
Yeah, you know, that can be bad.
Do you fix the roof?
I really don't fix the roof. You know, if I go up and tart every once in a while, but usually it's making sure that, you know, the buckets get emptied in. So we have a couple spots at my parents' work that if it rains really hard or something, that it leaks there.